Yeah. Truth hurts, man. Yeah.
No offense, but I hope you get offended. Uh-huh. It's probably pretty easy when you lame and pathetic behind your keyboards with an outrage fetish and skin that's so thin a light wind might shred it. I don't get it. Become irrelevant. Instead of backbones, we got nerds, ropes, and jellyfish. People killing people cause they stuck being celibate. Girls don't wanna fuck you cause you creepy and unintelligent. Really though, when's this shit gonna stop? Where was Black Lives Matter when Christian March got popped? They were nowhere to be found cause it wasn't by cops. It was two hood rats who ain't never had jobs, man. That shit broke my heart. And it happens in my city every day after dark. All these so-called gangsters with no fathers acting hard. I've been caught in a crossfire. No bullets hit my car, true story. I guess it doesn't fit the narrative. I'm just spitting facts like the opposite of journalists. I've been in the cut, now I'm trying to be the tourniquet. Nip it in the bud before it all becomes permanent. Damn, I mean, look at where we headed. The largest mass shooting got an interview on Ellen with a pudgy rent-a-cop and some kindergarten questions. I don't know about you, but that's got me feeling threatened, not to mention all these Hollywood elites who act like they give a fuck cause they typed out a tweet and they oh so woke like they never ever sleep. Let's be real, you're so fake, you get paid to make believe, huh? Yeah, we live in 1984, it's only a matter of time for they breaking down your door for something you said online in 2004, claiming it's a crime and dragging your ass to court, man, it's scary. The whole world's gone to shit. We can't prosecute priests that are fucking little kids. And every single week you still put money in the dish to help these sick fucks cover up what they did. Goddamn, I swear I really can't take it. You ask a girl out on a date today, you a rapist. If you want free speech for all, you're a Nazi. Why we all looking to die? Yahtzee. It's kinda foolish being so diverse when there's people out there willing to die for a verse. It might chop your head off if you hike on that turf, but it's a peaceful religion. At least that's what I heard. And Mark Zuckerberg is a lame fucking nerd. He just stole an idea, plus MySpace was first. And FYI, there's no safe space on Earth, cause when the bullets fly, they ain't made by Nerf. It's absurd. Must be all the toxic masculinity, or maybe it's the constant need for counterfeit validity that's making us the softest people kind in all of history. We're going back in time instead of moving forward blissfully. Listen please, what the fuck are we doing? We're supposed to be united, not just pushing and pulling. And while we down here fighting, they just partying bullshit, using our tax dollars on private jets and cruises. Then they go and bail out the foolish. No accountability for leaving us in ruins. I guess it's in the red, white, and blueprints. But we the people, time's up on being stupid.